was the last song that I've just written, and it's called You Can't Go Back. It has to do with holidays and all that good stuff. So. Save your money, buy yourself a car. You can take my paycheck, such as it is, and spend it at the local bar. Buy a lottery ticket, play roulette, and all of that razzmatazz. You could even buy a season ticket to the Utah Jazz. You could be an all-star in the NBA. Have Tom Brady on speed dial. Live every day like it's a holiday. Have a Learjet in Hawaii and a yacht on the Côte d'Azur. You could even be a cover girl with your own chauffeur. But you can go home. But you can't go back. You can thumb down the dirt road to your shack and go clickety-clack down the railroad track. You can do anything you want to, but one thing we know is true. It's all as simple as the love between me and you. It makes love to make you happy. It takes love to take you sad. And sometimes it's that same love makes us gosh darn mad. But there's always that something will be forever true. It's as simple as the love, simple as the love between me.